What are you watching? Is there something very interesting?
I am watching Avengers Endgame. It is indeed thrilling and fascinating. Why don't you join me?
Yes, sure. Even I want to watch it since a long time. Come everyone, you also join us. It will be fun watching it together.
Destiny still arrives.
Evacuate the city. Engage all defenses. And get this man a shield.
Avengers are superheroes. The way they strive and fight with the enemies of the universe is marvelous. Watching them is a breathtaking experience. They inspire me a lot.
Children, it's great to see they're inspired by good people who fight for mankind. But let me tell you, the Avengers are fictional heroes. Have you ever heard about the real heroes, our freedom fighters? They were the ones who sacrificed their lives simply for the freedom of our motherland.
Hey Grandma, even I would like to know more about the real heroes. Can you let them tell us more about them?
Children, come. Let me take you to the past and tell you about Shaheed Bhagat Singh. He was an Indian freedom fighter, considered to be one of the most famous revolutionary of the independence movement. His legacy promoted youth in India to begin fighting for independence and also increased the rise of socialism in India.
ये तो बहुत खुशी की बात है। ये ड्रीम तो मैंने बचपन में देख लिया था। ये देख रहे हैं आप? ये कोई मामूली मिट्टी नहीं, ये जलियांवाले बाग की मिट्टी है, जिसमें मेरे देशवासियों का लहू मिला है। इसे मैं हमेशा अपने साथ रखता हूँ, ताकि ये मेरे सपने, मेरे मकसद और मेरे वजूद की याद दिलाती रहे, जिसका नाम है आजादी। जब बहता खून शहीदों का, तकदीरें पलटी कौमों की, मुझे पता है कि मेरी कुर्बानी यूं ही जाया नहीं जाएगी। जब मैं 3 साल का था तो मेरे चाचा स्वर्ण सिंह शहीद हुए थे, और जब मेरे गुरु करतार सिंह ने अपनी जान की कुर्बानी दी थी तो तब मैं बस 8 साल का था। जो बच्चा कुर्बानियों के बीच पला बड़ा हो, आप सोच भी कैसे सकते हैं कि वो आपकी सरकार को माफीनामा भेजेगा? दिल से निकलेगी न मर कर भी ये वतन की उल्फत, मेरी मिट्टी से भी खुशबुए वतन आएगी। सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है, देखना है जोर कितना बाजुए कातिल में है। वक्त आने दे बता देंगे तुझे ए आसमां, हम अभी से क्या बताएं क्या हमारे दिल में है।
I'm impressed and inspired. Can you know, look, Manatala, a great freedom fighter. He's a mentor of our school. I would love to know more about Tilak. Can you tell us more about Tilak?
Yes, why not? He was born as Keshav Gangadhar Tilak. He was conferred with the title of Lokmanya, which means accepted by the people as a great teacher, Indian nationalist, and an independence activist.
Swaraj! Hamaja Janmasiddha Hakka Hai! Adi Tomi Milavnarach! Until and unless we get freedom, I am not going to keep quiet. I owe my life to these people. These people are mine. Rani Lakshmibai and Tatya Tope. Why did they lead their life for our freedom against these Britishers? Why? Because we never fought together. Now enough is enough. Neither do or die. Believe that whatever difficulties you may face, you must never give up the quest for the truth. Atak kahi hi chala. Abhar jari khali kosalla tyavar pay dheun ubha rahil mi.
Apart from these great fighters, there were people who inspired others through their writings. One such great personality was Rabindranath Tagore. He was a Bengali poet, short story writer, song composer, playwright, essayist, and painter. He opposed imperialism and supported Indian nationalists. He renounced the title of Sir conferred in response to General Vallabhbhai massacre in 1919, where many innocent people lost their lives. Thank you.
Freedom from the fear is the freedom I claim for my motherland. Freedom from the burden of the ages, bending your head, breaking your back, blinding your eyes to the beckoning call of future.
Freedom from the shackles of slumber wherewith you fasten yourself in night stillness, mistrusting the star that speaks of truth's adventurous path. Freedom from the anarchy of destiny, wholesales are weakly yielded to the blind, uncertain winds, and the hand to a hand ever rigid and cold as death.
Freedom from the insult of dwelling in a puppet's world, where movement are started through brainless wires, repeated through mindless habits, where figures wait with patience and obedience for the masters of show to be stirred into a mimicry of life.
Wow, such an inspiring poem. Just like the freedom fighters and national flag is a symbolic representation of our nation and its principles, it is considered as a symbol of pride and is unanimously associated with the nation spirit and ethics. Let us see what each color signifies.
I would now request our principal ma'am, Ms. Poonam Arora, to share her message with the parents.
Good day, dear parents, and welcome to today's annual cultural event. Dear parents, the year 2020 has unfolded itself as a very difficult as well as different year for all of us. The year has posed so many challenges, so many difficulties, but I can proudly say that we as BCGians, whether We are parents, whether we are teachers or we are children. We all have taken up this challenge so beautifully and made sure that life goes on as normally as possible for all of us. The teaching learning process that we started in the month of June, when the kids could not come back to school, lot of problems were faced by all of us. I'll be honest about that, whether it was teachers or parents back at home or it was our children. All of us were facing a lot of problems, but we all overcame those challenges so well that if you enter a classroom today, it is so much of joy is there in the classroom, so much of interaction is happening between the teacher and the child, so much of learning is taking place, the activities that are going on in the classes. When you step into a classroom, it's such a beautiful experience and it tells us that yes, we have made sure that learning and education cannot be stopped because we are not back in school. I know nothing can substitute a teacher and a child in the classroom because there every moment is a learning for the child and every experience is one from which the child gains. But we have tried to ensure that as much as possible through these online classes, we are able to provide that experience to our children. The curricular subjects are going on, but at the same time, the co-curricular subjects are also taken care of. The social emotional learning curriculum is also in place and implemented in the class teachers' periods, and the kids get a platform to voice their thoughts, to give a platform to their emotions so that they feel heard, they feel wanted, they feel loved. And they are also guided and directed by their teachers. I feel what we talk about holistic development of the children cannot be put on hold for a year. We can't say because COVID is here, we can only do English, math and science. No, the children deserve much more than that. And we as a school have tried to ensure that their school experience is as close to the normal school as possible. And here I would also like to thank our parents from the bottom of my heart. All our classes, all our trainings and all our efforts would have been futile if you had not supported us in this venture. I always say that parents and the school are co-partners in the learning process. But this year, it has actually been put to test and I can say that our parents have come out with flying colors. They have supported our children back at home. Parents, I have seen how actively involved you are in your child's teaching learning process this year. And for that, I need to thank you from all the staff of Bombay Cambridge, especially the teachers who are feeling that their classrooms are great learning sessions nowadays because parents are also taking equal responsibility for their child's learning back at home. Today we have been able to put up this program again because we have worked together on it. And the purpose of these events, the purpose of these activities is to make the child feel that life will go ahead as normally as possible. Problems will be there, but we have to come back with resilience. And that is what 21st century skills are all about. You have often heard me talking about them, but that's all problem solving, solution oriented, or accepting the challenges and moving on. And I think the year 2020 has been the greatest teacher for all of us because practically it has taught us how to learn these 21st century skills, how to use them in our actual day-to-day life. On that note, parents, I know our children are putting up a great show, and I think they deserve a big round of applause for that. And enjoy the rest of the program with our children. I know people are talking about the vaccines coming in, but still, we must not let up on our safety measures. And stay safe, stay healthy, and hope to see you back in school as early as possible. Because I can vouch for it that the children are missing their teachers, the teachers are missing their children, and we are all feeling very lonely in the school in the absence of our children. Thank you, parents, and have a wonderful day.
Thank you, ma'am, for your valuable words. Now, I request our primary head, Ms. Srijata Malik, to share the section report.
Dear parents, a warm welcome to all of you to our 33rd annual cultural program, Crescendo. It's an honor and privilege for me to present before you the report of the primary section for the academic year 2020-21. It is said that there's a powerful driving force inside every human being that, once unleashed, can make any vision, dream, or desire a reality. It is this very force which has got reflected in all what has been done in this special academic year. The pandemic posed a challenge to all of us, and working in this new environment, as well as embracing the new opportunities that it offered, I can proudly say that we all, that is your parents, we teachers, and our dear students have definitely succeeded like success. The new academic year commenced with the online classes with teachers and students confined in their respective abodes. The physical proximity was missing, yet every teacher connected with the students marvelously. The teachers were imparted various trainings to enable them to conduct online classes efficiently. They were equipped with various online tools and resources. Those were incorporated into their teaching, thus making the learning process a more enriching and fruitful one. Various offline, informative, and instructive videos were created and sent to students to keep the process of learning going on. Interactive sheets were created and shared with students to make the teaching learning process a smooth one. Awards fill in us pride, immense joy, and a sense of responsibility of doing good work continuously. Our principal was awarded for active participation in the national webinar on sanitization and its management strategies for students during COVID-19 pandemic by Pandit Deen Dayal Upadhyay Adarsh Mahavidyalaya. Our principal was awarded for being a part of the world record in the biggest virtual felicitation ceremony by Fun to Learn's Acharya Chanakya Shikshavid Samman. The school was ranked 8th in Mumbai and 3rd best in Zone B for National International Curriculum in the Times School Survey 2020. Our school has been ranked 8th by Education World among the top 10 schools in Mumbai. Our principal was awarded as Asia Pacific Educationist by International Institution of Education and Management. Our school won the National School Award for being the best preschool of the year. Our school also won the National School Award for being the most innovative school in COVID-19. It's a matter of pride to share with you our results, parents. Our SSC toppers are Adi Sri Rane with 97%, Sophia Arbani with 95.6%, Gayatri Bala with 93.4%, and Mozama Majgankar with 93.4%. Our IGCSE school toppers are Adil Haider. He got A star in business studies and environmental management. He also got A grade in English, information and communication, mathematics and physics. Sujat Ali Agaria, he got A star in physics, biology and chemistry. He also got A grade in information and communication and mathematics. Vedant Kule, he got A star in physics, biology and chemistry. And he also got A grade in information and communication and mathematics. We celebrated different important days virtually. Yoga Day, Music Day, Independence Day, Mentors Day and Teachers Day. Teachers and students participated wholeheartedly, exhibiting vigor and enthusiasm. Virtual field trips were organized in accordance with the curriculum as they serve an excellent purpose of enhancing the learning process. Different activities were conducted in the online classes wherein the learners acquired first-hand information and enriched their knowledge. Co-curricular activities are intended to bring social and intellectual skills, moral, cultural and ethical values, personality development and character advancement in students. Keeping this in mind, we have conducted online classes for art, craft, PE and music. Parents, we have been getting your support in every endeavor that we have undertaken in the past, and we are confident of getting the same in the future. I thank you all for gracing today's occasion. Once again, my heartfelt gratitude to all parents for being so cooperative and understanding. Thank you once again, parents. Enjoy the rest of the program.
I feel so proud to be the citizen of India. The list of such great people is endless. They are the epitome of the patriots. Let us pay a tribute to them and our motherland through a foot tapping performance. Pam pam
pam, ye desh hai veer jawano ka, lebelo ka, mastano ka, is desh ka yaro, is desh ka yaro, kya kehna, ye desh hai duniya ka kehna. Pam pam pam, पतलून हिंदुस्तानी, सर पे लाल टोपी रूसी, फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी। मेरा जूता है जापानी, ये पतलून हिंदुस्तानी, सर पे लाल टोपी रूसी, फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी।
हर कर्म अपना करेंगे ऐ वतन तेरे लिए,
आजा आजा जिंदू शामी आने के तले, आजा जरी वाले नीले आसमान के तले, चक दे हो चक दे इंडिया, चक दे हो चक दे इंडिया। वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, सुजलाम सुफलाम मलय जशीतलाम, सत्य श्यामला मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम, वंदे मातरम।
ये दुनिया एक दुल्हन,
ये दुल्हन, दुल्हन के माथे की बिंदिया, ये मेरा समझ सको तो समझो दिल भर जानी, जितना भी तुम समझोगे उतनी होगी हैरानी।
फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी, फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी, फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी, फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी।
मेरा रंग दे दे बसंती चोला रंग दे रंग दे रंग दे बसंती चोला माए रंग दे
तुझे सलाम पम 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 तुझे सलाम
आओ बच्चों तुम्हें दिखाए झांकी हिंदुस्तान की इस मिट्टी से तिलक करो ये धरती है बलिदान की
वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम
देश रंगीला रंगीला देश मेरा रंगीला
देश रंगीला रंगीला देश मेरा रंगीला
रहे हमारा
विजय विश्व तिरंगा प्यारा सारे जहां से अच्छा हिंदुस्तान हमारा हमारा सारे जहां से अच्छा हम बुलबुले हैं इसकी ये गुलसिता हमारा हमारा सारे जहां से अच्छा।
What a marvelous performance! Yes, Grandma, you are right. These great people are the real superheroes, the warriors of our nation. It is because of their effort we are living in a free India.
But today we are in the clutches of the deadly coronavirus and the present day superheroes, the doctors, nurses and policemen and many more are straining hard to keep us safe. It's our responsibility to follow their instructions and cooperate to overcome the crisis and beat the coronavirus. Let us pay a tribute to these warriors of our nation through a poem.
You, the rulers of our mind, our nation to the doctors and nurses, our humble salutation. Amidst the pandemic, our prized obligation, leaving your family to serve the nation. O real hero, we salute
you. You, the real owner of our land, our soil, to feed the nation. So hard you toil, your ceaseless labor betwixt this turmoil. Without you, the earth will spoil. Oh, real hero, we salute you.
You, the incarnation of God on the earth to save humans and humanity, to spread love and prosperity, to bless us and reduce mortality. Oh, real hero, we salute you. We salute you.